Welcome back to Fernanda's Beauty Salon. I'm Fernanda and I'm going to show you step by step how I do the infamous hair art. So I have Yasmin here. Say hello.
Hello.
So annoying. She's one of our best stylists, okay? And it's currently after hours, which is the only reason why I get to do this video, because there's no music, there's no blow dryers, no nothing. So helpful. So I finally get to show you step by step how I do the hair art. Today is the day I'm gonna show you how I do it, not just the before and after. I've done everything on her before. Here's a picture of my favorite that she's ever done. Oh my God, look at that hair, you guys. Split hair, like that was such a moment. That was so cool. So I'm constantly looking for bleaches that are gonna damage you guys' hair less, right? So far, this is it, okay? This is the new of the new. The new right here. This specifically, okay? So Guy Tang's Lift Me Up really feels like virgin hair. I'm not just exaggerating. Y'all need to like understand, I'm not trying to be a salesman. This is it. That's why I'm doing it on our own, right? So like, that's what I would want her to use on my hair. That's what I'm using on hers, okay? Lift Me Up, what is it? It's crazy. It's a bleach that, guys, this is not sponsored, okay? It's not sponsored. It's just good. It's a bleach that lifts and tones in one step. So it's saving us time and saving the client's time, and it keeps the integrity of their hair. It's like a win-win for everybody. So these are the shades we're gonna use on her. So it's the Pearl Blonde, right? Cause she has all this underlying red and pink that we've done all the crazy pinks and reds on her. And I needed to cool it off a little bit for me. So I'm gonna use this violet base. Other thing is the oil, right? So this is the oil booster. You put these two together, you mix them with the bleach. It doesn't say to use big nine, but I've had a lot of success giving myself a little bit extra lift. So this is up to 9 levels of lift. This is up to 8 levels of lift, Magnum 8, big nine, plus the 6 levels of lift, Lift Me Up. Y'all following? A little bit of lift, a lot of lift, medium lift, comes together to a beautiful tone. I'm gonna use 20 volume on her. 20 volume is always a safe lift. I like a nice, so slow, safe lift. And if y'all haven't heard of K18, like, I don't know, you're sleeping. You need to try this out. This is basically protecting the hair before we even start. So protects the outside. What it really does, protects the polypeptide chains, but who the hell knows what that means? Like, it makes your hair feel really good, like the way it was before. So this is a formula, ready? 10 grams, 10 grams, 10 grams of each of the high lift bleaches. 14 grams, 14 grams, 14 grams of the toning, 14 grams of the oil booster, 40 grams, 20 volume. Mixy mixy, add Olaplex and collagen, right? So we're protecting the disulfide bonds of her hair, protecting the collagen of her hair, protecting the polypeptide chains of her hair. Guys, chemistry is amazing. Makes you look so good. Mix it all up in here. Let's go. So K18 is in her hair. I'm gonna give that 4 minutes, and you can also do this as a full treatment. All right, time is up. 4 minutes, we're gonna dry. You don't have to dry, but I like to make sure my bleach is in full power. So here we go. Section her hair ear to ear. Now there's a couple ways I do this. This is the simplest way. When they wanna do subtle colors and they want like some dimension, I like to do this way. All right, so I'm gonna select a section of her hair that is shallow enough for me. Like this is about 2 inches here, and that's shallow enough for me to get all the way through the end of that section. So I need these very random, very loosely selected highlights. You see how each section goes all the way through? So that's exactly what you want, so that you don't have just a piece here on the top and underneath she doesn't have anything. So I'm gonna put the bleach all over these, and it's gonna be very hand painted. So let me select all the highlights and then I'll show you how I hand paint them. This first section, especially around the face, so the two side parts, you wanna make sure that you grab this first one really nice and thick, a little unusually thick than the others, okay? So you see the one right before it, a little bit thinner. So this is gonna be her face frame. I selected those highlights, right? So she's gonna have highlight low lights, and then you see clips everywhere. I put the yes pieces that will get bleached to the front, the no pieces back, join them together so it's all out of the way. And then you just apply on everything because we're not going to the root. So it's okay that there's hair kind of here in the middle. Does that make sense? So we're just focusing here, right? So here we go. I'm gonna split that down the middle. It's really important that you lift your hand just like layers and slightly, you know, kind of very lightly deposit. So if my hand isn't being lifted, like right now my hand is kind of parallel with the ground, I gotta make sure I draw in that higher in the front, lower in the middle, even lower in the bottom, right? I can't just go in and put a line here, otherwise she looks like she's a root that grew out. Okay, so you see me blending backwards with my hand. My fingers have very little product on them. And I'm just creating this kind of sweeping motion, and I kind of take it off the hair as I get closer. Now I'm just gonna very gently wrap this around my hand. I take a little shower cap. Try not to move the shower cap once you place it on top of the bleach so that it's not undoing your blend. Very loosely close the mouth of the shower cap and kind of anchor a clip to her hair at the roots, okay? This is gonna look crazy. A lot of your clients will judge you for how crazy they look in between, so you better have a really good Instagram to prove that they won't look like crazy after. She's got all these little bags in her hair. Now, lift me up is really hard to check because it's only when you rinse out the blue that you see the color. So you're just gonna time it and know that it's working. But I can kind of take away the product, kind of really move the product and see the reflection, right? So that's already a nice warm brown. So we're going to let it cook a little longer. But I just finished applying, so it's gonna take a while. All right, so I showed you her first step of bleach, and then I basically took all the hair down, split it down the middle, and framed her face with these little shower caps, leaving the ends out, because the ends are always processed more, and I don't need them to process even faster. That's what we're doing right now, is washing everything off. And with the magic of editing, so you don't have to sit here through the whole blow dry, she's gonna be done in, count me down, ready? 3, 2, 1. Thank you so much for watching this video. So as you know, I just restarted this YouTube page. Please comment what else. I only made this video basically because one of y'all commented that you wanted me to show step by step. So tell me what I'm doing next week. Subscribe, click the bell, do all the things so I can keep uploading these videos. Thank you for watching.